Welcome to Kids Story. In a land where winter ruled, the shimmer of snow beckoned. Through the frosted trees, a glimmer caught her eye. The enchanted glass stood tall, its surface a flawless portal. Within, a perfect world sparkled, enchanting yet haunting. But then, she saw them, frozen in time. Villagers held in the embrace of eternal winter, their faces bright, yet still. Her heart raced. A curse lay within the glass. Could she break it without losing the beauty it held? Power crackled around her. As she tried to shatter the curse, the winds howled and the storm raged. A trusted friend stood close, eyes wide with worry. Together, they sensed the looming danger of unending blizzards. Determination sparked in the heart of her sibling. She dashed swiftly, knowing they could not lose their home to the frost. In that moment of solitude, she recalled a truth. Love, the greatest warmth, could defy even the coldest magic. She poured her heart into the glass, warmth radiating like sunlight. Hope breathed life back into the frozen world. With a brilliant explosion, the glass shattered. Eternal winter trembled under the warmth of love's embrace. Time resumed. The laughter surged. Joy spread like vivid colors across the white canvas of winter. They danced beneath the starry sky. In that lively festival, she understood. True beauty blooms in the warmth shared among hearts.